I plant manzana, so this is my acorn squash. It says it's a vegetable. So I planted it. So I want to show you my videos and the garden videos. And at fall, when my pumpkin is ready in the harvest time, it's just in my grandma's house. And we are gonna show you the videos in the my big pumpkin is at grandma's house. So what we're gonna do is show our plants. So there's one flower fall off from the acorn squash. So I'm gonna use this one to pollinate it, the flowers. And they're bloom. So that's my cantaloupe. So the squash is so big. There's one thing. It's over here, the pumpkin. And these two, you know these two here are the cucumbers, my gollies. So what we're gonna do is take care of our plants. So here it is. I'm gonna take care of our pumpkins. And you can show you how to take care of your pumpkins and acorn squash and the yellow squash. Maybe I'll put this one. I stuck by flower. So maybe I should put today the cantaloupe. So first we're gonna come in here, guys. Go in the little rocks. And in an accident, you can step in it. Can I rip one off? Or two? Huh? Can I eat it? Sour. Try it to my video. So, of your face. So look in our deck first. So here's one. We're gonna stick it out. That root. So, up over here, here's the rest of the acorn squash, the pumpkin. And these pots are the tomatoes. So, I don't know what this vegetable is. So let's go to our hut for leaves. I always have hiccups. So here's a grape. again. Here's my yellow flowers that you don't have her name. So what we're gonna do is hunt for more weeds. Oh look! This one ripped off. I'll take this. There's more. I have to remove these. This was my queen. I can plant them in our garden, but make sure so they grow very good. I'll sell these. So they cost many money. They're very expensive, the flowers. So this one is very expensive. It can pollinate with these flowers. But you break this, it's break. So there it is. I'm gonna take the other ones that are in the sea. It was raining today, like. That's why there is rain here. So let me collect the other ones. So you wanna buy these, they are very good for your garden. So I have one scarecrow, but I can't show it because this looks bad. And you don't see the head very good. Let me see. So, bye bye guys! I hope you enjoy this video, bye!